After our devastating losses at Slam Portal 2 fired up, Big Daddy Bolero decided it was best to start preparing for the East Austin studio tour by visiting an art museum.
I hate the art museum. Reminds me of school. Can we do something cool like go to a movie?
Dad bud, I took you to a movie last night. Maybe buy you a popcorn and some Funyuns. And a Coke with two straws. Night before that, you made me take you to a bingo hall. Night before that, went to a strip club. Before that, to a trailer park to meet some guy named Uncle Sal. Do me a favor and just try to appreciate some art tonight. I got some business to attend to. Buy some art low, I'm gonna sell it high.
Well, you know my philosophy's always been, money's tight.
What about this one, Dabo?
Wheat.
What about this one, Dad Bug?
Oh, hell yeah, that's lit!
Hey, I'm gonna buy this one. Wrap it up. Put it in my car. Waiter, do you have anything, like, older? This tastes like it's only about 15 years.
It's great! What is this, Big Daddy? Parmesan?
What about this one, Dad Bug?
Looks finished.
Dad Bod's right. This one's tight. What about this one, Dad Bod?
It's a little weird. I'm bored.
Whoa! How did I get stuck in this painting?
Did I hear something about Central Machine Works being the obvious last stop on the East Austin studio tour? What a perfect time to have a Slam Portal Award show. Probably set in 1991, you know, because that's the year that it currently is. I forgot, there's no way that we can open the portal and make this happen unless we raise $2,420.69 through our Indiegogo campaign. It'd be super dope, sick, chill, crazy, sexy, cool if you could get a t-shirt with artwork by Spirit Ride Design. Maybe the chaos between the two wolves that live inside us can make that happen. All you gotta do is click on that Indiegogo link and build it out.